The pirate's fortress is designed to protect its treasures, but a few of them are pretty well hidden. Check out this skull on the wall here. If you happen to shoot either of its eyes, you'll get a reward. There's actually another skull like this in the wall of the main treasure room where the hookshot is. However, you only get one prize from shooting it this time. It seems to be the forehead. And if we go to the corner, we can see that they're making some food. I wonder what it is.